Trust me. I'm getting plenty of rest. Rest will kill you. So I'm trying not to... I'm trying not to rest a lot. So this morning... The CDC called me. Because... All of my COVID tests... Bear with me. I'm sorry. Okay. So, this morning, the CDC called me. They asked me. They already had my information. I guess from the hospital where I work, because apparently since I've been at work, six or seven people have died with what I have. All three of my COVID tests are negative. But I have all the symptoms of COVID. But they're calling it an unknown pneumonia. I have bilateral pneumonia. I have it in both my lungs. They was trying to convince me to go in and to be put on a ventilator. So that they can help me breathe. This new strand of coronavirus is an unknown pneumonia, and you won't test positive for any COVID test that they run. You have fever, muscle aches, cramps. My joints are locking up, but I keep myself hydrated. I have oxygen. I try not to use it unless I really have to. And I have IV fluids that I can self-administer to myself. So, on that note, for this video is to let you guys know, don't follow this little trend. With this mask thing, this 5G strip, and this mask, so you won't wear a mask. Don't be silly, y'all. Wear your mask. I work at a hospital, one of the biggest. One of the biggest hospitals here. I wear my mask. I wear my PPE. But you have people that come in the hospital and bring this stuff in when they know. Today, when I came from the hospital, our hospital is jam-packed, more than what it's been. But the CDC is saying that this is a new strand. Listen, I tried to look it up when I got. When I got off the phone with them, and I see what they're talking about, but they're just not talking about it. So, they said this is way more deadlier than coronavirus. I know y'all saying you need to be in the hospital, but yeah. I have a 15-year-old daughter. So that's my fight. I have two sons. That's my fight. So I can't afford to be in the hospital. So I'm gonna get off here.